Pay attention, pay attention.
No blood, but sweat and some tears were poured into the Black Watch football camp hosted by former Alabama star Simeon Castile.
Oh, there we go, baby.
Castile played under Nick Saban in 2007. His brother and father also wore the crimson and white. Those influences have rubbed off on Castile's career as a coach.
Coach Saban, yes, but more so my dad. A lot of the times when I'm doing training or I'm showing the kids drills, like, I'm going to do them myself because that's how my dad was.
Castile's goal is to use athletics to build better people.
We need a home run right here, all right?
You can accomplish things. You just have to work hard and give your best effort.
Hard work!
It's really fun because he just teaches us to work hard and we try really hard to impress them.
Simeon's teaching these guys football skills, including ball protection. But they're also having fun at the same time.
All in good fun, but a little bit of trash talk here and there, it never hurts, you know what I mean? But I obviously try to teach them good sportsmanship, but man, just having a lot of energy, running around, flying around, and the kids feed off of it. Boom, across.
In Birmingham, Kyle Berger, WVTM 13.
And quickly, some Alabama football recruiting news tonight. Carson Beck, a pro-style quarterback.